This is BasementSportsCenter.com's USF basketball post-game wrap. I'm Brian Specialty Davis here at the War Memorial final game for the 2012-13 San Francisco Giants. This is on a positive note. The Giants are winning their last game of the season by a score of 73-68 as the Giants qualify. Leading to San Francisco on Thursday night, Corey Doolittle had 18 points, 15 rebounds, and a double-double lead. Mark Collins, 19, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, So the Giants are taking a positive note in your last season. For the second half of the ball game, with a record of 15-16 overall. They did finish the West Coast Conference with a 7-9 record, while Northern Kentucky finishes from the 11th. They finished 11-16 overall. And for the USF basketball team, for Coach Rex Walters and them, it's a young team, and they lost a lot of games. I talked to Rex Walters not that long ago, a little while ago, and he said that their probably were better than their record reflects. They were a lot of these games that just didn't know how to take away from situations. The big key for San Francisco coming back, a lot of players, Ben Cole Dugo, he's going to be back next year. The big key for them is Cole Dickinson, he'll be back next year. Deion Parker, also a big key for San Francisco, Mark Tollison, is a 6'9", a redshirt freshman for San Francisco. So we'd like to thank everybody here across 2000. We'd like to thank Chip Young, the basketball SID, for his assistance and for everybody. The final score here on the final game of the basketball team. USF by a score of 73-69. This is Bay Area Sports. 24 hours.